Hi guys, welcome to the RV Corral. Thanks for stopping in. My name's Don Jump. I've been selling RVs for 30 years. Today we're going to take a tour of this nice little 24-foot Milan by Eclipse. Nice lightweight little trailer, 5,000 pound dry weight. It's got dual LP bottles. It will come with two batteries. Power tongue jack, which is real nice. Makes getting set up with your tow bars a lot easier. Fiberglass exterior, large compartment. Stabilizer jacks front and back, manual awning, nice chrome wheels, graphics are in very good shape, dual entry doors, back one goes right into the bathroom so the kids don't have to run through the house, hot water heater, outside shower, nice rain gutters, it's got a slide out obviously. Best is yet to come though. Let's go inside. Nice clean walk around bed. Wardrobes on each side of the bed, drawers on each side of the bed, and 110 outlets on both sides of the bed. Real pretty lighting. Nice festive colors, beautiful storage, nice raised panel cabinet doors, TV is on a swivel, the radio is out for some reason, but that will go back in. Booth makes into a bed, couch makes into a bed, nice radius cabinets, stainless steel sinks. They've added a nice Mullen faucet. That didn't come from the manufacturer that way. Lots of kitchen storage. Microwave oven, along with the gas oven. Three burner cooktop. Nice little spice racks. Little flip down sponge rack here. Full extension drawers. Nice refrigerator, big freezer. More storage up above. Nice pull-out pantry. Once again on full extension drawers. More wardrobe space here in the bathroom. So lots of wardrobe in this trailer. Nice full extension drawers again. Big storage underneath. Stainless steel sink. Medicine cabinet. Nice china bowl toilet. Nice tub for the kids. Got the nice curved shower bar here to give you a little more elbow space. Guys, it's summer. It's time to go camping. Thanks for stopping in. Please ask for Don. If you have any questions, give me a shout at my cell, area code 949-283-2336. Once again, thanks for stopping in. Ask for Don.